Hello and welcome back to Hollow Knight. We are here in Dirtmouth after looping around from Crystal Peak over there. Currently the place to our left is called King's Pass. And so yeah, this map is getting pretty expansive. I think in this episode we might go back down into the City of Tears. Do anything over there. I don't think we can do anything in the Valley of Fog. I can definitely afford my lantern. So Sly. Oh, I have the key to his storeroom. Did you find it in those old mines, perhaps? Very curious. I've no idea how it ended up in such a remote place. Very honest of you to return it to me, yes, very kind. And now that I can open my old storeroom up, I can sell you some of the rare stock that's been gathering dust in there. These items may be a little time-worn, but they still retain their full market value. Of course they do. Very precious stuff. Take a look. Alright, mask, vessel, elegant key. Floating in the waterways of the city far below us, I've not cleaned it. Send them flying further with every hit. Fly lantern. And that's it. But I have the lantern now. And that's just something I have. I don't need to equip that. So now with that, there are a few dark pathways down here that I can explore. Oh, the bottom dark room. Let's see. I can actually go along that path there in the middle. I can actually do that. There, I can stop by Caterpillar Man and pick up some reward for saving children. Yay! Oh. And song. Gain soul when taking damage. Huh. Alright. Down, 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 down. Here's where I want. Isn't it? Is it? It's not. All the way. Ancestral Mound. I don't think I ever have to go back in there. Like, that just doesn't seem like something you would have to do. Whoops. Wow. You good? Been a long time coming. Again? Okay. Yep. What is this? What is this place? Let's just. You know, I only wanted to look at it for about 2 seconds, so. Alright, is this like the. These bugs' home? Their hive? You know, I can just farm your children to get the hunter note on. Right. Whoops. You gotta let him have one hit. You have to let him get one hit on you to give him a fall. Whoa. Okay. Hey. Start you now. Excuse me? Appear out of nowhere? Yes, you did. You are infinitely spawning. Do not die. Okay. Alright, it just took a while. I was getting scared there. Scared that I was just trapped. Hey! Let's heal first. Glowing Womb. Drains the soul of its bearer and uses it to birth hatchlings. Will sacrifice themselves to protect their parent. Alright, so we got cunning predators that will try to pick you off from a distance. Don't give them any space, just charge in and cut them down. You'll find they're not so cunning once they're dead. Hatchlings are born with an instinct to kill. They're still only infants though, and you can crush them between your fangs without thinking. Just don't let them overwhelm you with numbers. Alright. So I guess that's what this place is good for. Gets you another charm. Which at this point I can probably afford another charm notch from the, well, maybe not afford? No, I think I could even afford it. Another charm notch from the person down here. Might as well go and do that. Cleo?
No. What kind of a thing came up?
Oh. Well, that's dumb.
No, it's not dumb. It's water. Maybe you should do what I said and stop bringing you out of the store.
Good. She hasn't really moved since we put her to sleep. Or put her into bed. Thank you. It's been a little past noon. Well, did they say noonish? Afternoon, so that gives them like a couple hour. Yeah. A fossilized gome wedged into the rock. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Just do like half that, half water, or less that and more water.
Less that, more water, milk, sugar.
Yeah, you don't like black coffee.
No, I don't.
Oh, where should I go? Where should I go? AC/DC. Not AC/DC, that's Guns N' Roses. Ooh! Over there. Stagway. Well, it's not that big a process, and it's good. It's good. Good stuff. Okay, yeah, that's true. Yeah, I just have to add water. Closest is probably actually back up in Dirtmouth. Alright. Old coffee? Probably not. Yes, I am. Well, I'm projecting my voice. Nah, it's fine. Exactly. I'm a human being. For some reason. That is pretty good.
Do you like that?
Nah, I'm fine.
Well, you don't want to go into a diabetic shop?
I have to save it for the week. I mean, probably not. Okay. There's this area over here. Ah. What? from their KitchenAids. Oh, yikes. Could I break through that guy? Can't. And if you press jump a little late, you don't jump. Maybe? Oh jeez. Yeah, that's a lot of butter.
Half a pound of butter.
Do not die. Okay. Yeah. Okay, it's probably a charge there. Oh, shoot. Alright. Trigger until frosting. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Now that I kind of know what I'm doing. Yeah? Okay. I just saw... Yeah, sugar free and not sugar free. You were cooking it. Well, do not just swing wildly. Easy. Another rancid egg. Ouch. Yep, I certainly have two. Maybe that's, secret ending. rancid egg ending. Here. Oh, that's... Let me start there instead of back over. Hello, painter. Oh, he's a nail master. I have crept in here, little grub. Perhaps, like me, you have a taste for discovering new things? I am Shio, and in a previous life, I was a nail master. Yes, the only thing that drove me was becoming stronger and honing my skills with a nail. I imagined it was my one calling in life, but that feeling faded over time. Now I seek a new calling, something that speaks to my soul and compels me forward. That's why I spend my time here, secluded, trying to master the art of creation. Painting, sculpting, these things bring a different kind of pleasure. You don't seem very moved by what I've said. Was it Shio the nail master you were looking for? Did you come to learn a nail art? I'll teach you if you insist. Is he teaching me with a paintbrush? Oh, he's showing me with the paintbrush. Great. Alright, release without holding up or down to perform the great slash. That's ridiculous. It is a... What's...
Oh. Orange juice squeezer.
Yeah, but what's the name of the contraption? Yeah, Rube Goldberg. Orange squeezer. $617! So, my work doesn't move you. The wielding of a nail, the wielding of a brush, these things are not so different. We cut into the world so that we can peer deeper inside. Nothing more to teach you. See you. Good luck. Right, you can move while charging it. And slash. Just what you would expect. Now, back to the difficult plat. Or maybe this is just an easy way back. Yep. Okay. Ah! That time is when they start me back. Quite the detour. Yeah, I mean, there are more paths down here that haven't yet been explored. But for now, bench and save the game. Test out the great slash on something. This guy. Perfect. What about you? Take one as well. Where? Tile mosskin. The gas that seeps from their growth smells invitingly sweet, but it will burn through shell and flesh if you get too close. All right. Well, that will do it for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit like. If you like my commentary, gameplay, hit subscribe, blah, blah, blah. Next episode, we'll keep just ignoring the main story path and keep finding secrets, probably. So once again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.